Are you experiencing an unknown error has occurred? Check your URL and connection error message on your Amazon Fire Stick. Then you are at the right place. Here is how to do so. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Restart the device. You mostly get the check your URL and connection error in apps or browsers that require internet access. The third-party streaming apps, app installers, or web browsers can show this error. To fix the issue, the first thing you can try is restart the Fire Stick. Restart it by unplugging it, waiting a few minutes, and then plugging it back in. Once the device restarts, check if you can access the app now. Method 2. Check the URL. Verify the URL you are entering. Ensure all characters are correct and there are no errors. Double check for any mistakes. Method 3. Check your internet connection. The error can also be caused by issues with your internet connection or device settings while using an app. Ensure you have a stable and reliable internet connection. You can check your internet speed using websites like speedtest.net from your mobile or PC. You can also run a speed test from Fire Stick. To do that, open settings from Fire TV Stick Home. Now select network. Next, select your preferred Wi-Fi network and press the play or pause button on your remote. Now run a speed test and ensure high-speed internet connectivity. Method 4. Restart the router. The next thing you can do is restart your router or modem. Turn off the router, wait for 30 seconds, and then turn it back on. This can help resolve any temporary issues with the router. Method 5. Disable VPN. If you are using a VPN to access the app or website on which you are getting the error, try disabling it. The VPN connection may be triggering the error. If the issue persists after disabling the VPN service, then move on to the next step. Method 6. Update your Fire Stick. Update your Fire Stick to the latest version. This can resolve any bugs or compatibility issues that might be causing the error. Go to Settings and select My Fire TV and select About. Now check for updates on your Fire TV. After that, you can update your Fire TV to the latest version. Follow as shown. Once done, the issue might be resolved. Method 7. Clear cache and data. Navigate to Settings, select Applications. Select Manage installed applications. Select the problematic app or app installer on which you are getting the error. Then select Clear cache and then Clear data. Confirm the action. Repeat for other apps. Method 8. Uninstall and reinstall the problematic app. If the methods shown don't work, try uninstalling the Prime Video app and then reinstalling it. Navigate to Settings on your Fire TV device. Select Applications. Select Manage installed applications. Select the app you want to uninstall and then uninstall. Follow the on-screen instructions. Install the app again and see if the error persists this time. Method 9. Contact the website owner. If you are still having trouble, you can try contacting the website owner. Wait till the issue resolves and then check again. Method 10. Contact Amazon Fire TV support. If the error persists after trying these troubleshooting steps, there may be a more serious issue with your Fire TV Stick's software or a problem on Amazon's end with the Prime Video service. You may contact Amazon Fire TV support for further assistance. Follow the on-screen guide provided by the experts to resolve the issue. And there you have it. The ways to fix the issue when you get an unknown error has occurred. Check your URL and connection error message on Amazon Fire Stick. We hope the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about the video. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.